WWE Universe, let him talk to you.
I think LA Knight may let his fists do the talking tonight.
The following contest is a six-man Hell in a Cell match and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, L.A. Knight.
Calls himself the Megastar.
Well, he won't be one of those in the fashion world, but L.A. Knight might be able to earn that moniker in the ring.
Just became phenomenal. A terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense.
AJ Styles has competed at this level for decades. Such a special
and
athlete.
Representing the OC from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles is an athlete who many would argue possesses the best all-around skill set in WWE. Styles has an unmatched drive to win.
Undeterred passion, fire, and desire. And we're going to see it on display tonight, courtesy of the phenomenal one.
You know, being known as phenomenal, that's just the beginning.
Well, anytime AJ Styles is in the ring, you have to almost assume that it's going to turn into an instant classic.
Yeah, another one's imminent tonight.
Kevin Owens has arrived.
Time to fight Owens' fight.
And from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Credit where credit's due. Owens realized his shortcomings and has refocused recently.
Indeed, the prize fighter's back.
A look of pure focus on the face of the prize fighter.
Because KO always has his eyes on the prize.
Workhorse, and the WWE Universe is finally singing his praises. And the WWE Universe serenading Rollins with his battle hymn. Time for Seth freaking Rollins to conduct another masterpiece. A man free of bloodlines who still thinks he's pretty oozy.
And from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
Well, you can't help but think about the emotional roller coaster that Sami Zayn has had. Not a friend in the world when he was spreading conspiracy theories and then found a family in the Bloodline. But now, he's got the entire WWE Universe by his side.
Let's not forget, a rekindled brotherhood with Kevin Owens.
Win or lose, there is one guarantee about Sami Zayn, and that is each and every night, Zayn competes with all of his heart.
Representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
This is the man who unified the WWE and Universal Championship to become undisputed WWE Universal Champion. It was a history-making WrestleMania moment, and this man has had many of those.
Here's a question. What has Roman Reigns done that isn't history-making?
I actually agree with you, Saxton, a man who has had an indescribable impact on this industry. He's carved his legacy in stone. No one stands in the way of the head of the table for too long.
There have only been a handful of Iron Man matches in the WWE since the first one at WrestleMania 12, but this one has the makings of being a classic on the original.
Well, there haven't been many Iron Man matches because it takes a rare superstar to compete in them. Incredible stamina and iron will.
He thinks he has it!
The pin's broken up.
Dropkick!
Beautiful! Kick to the gut.
Into the Fireman's carry.
Uh-oh.
Robbins got out of the way.
Great countering by both competitors. Oh, my. Down with a three.
What kind of mindset does it take to be able to succeed inside Hell in a Cell?
You need killer instinct. There's no time to catch your breath or worry about external factors. It's all about attacking harder and winning at any cost.
He's back into the ring.
Suplex.
he steers clear of contact.
Rollins making perfectly clear who the visionary is in this match.
Into the neck breaker.
Oh! Impressive reversal on Rollins. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
Deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Boom!
And he's able to counter.
To the face. What a redirect.
Landing the uppercut. Defiant counter to Reigns.
Uppercut connects.
And what need is there to be looking under the apron like this? Table.
Boom!
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Scouted.
Tagged with a punch.
Ooh, man.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Bang.
Oh. Oh, man. Unloading with an uppercut.
He's heading back to the ring. With an uppercut.
Shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Oh, stiff uppercut.
Boom!
Ow!
Oh, man, what an uppercut.
More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
Big overhand.
Discretion's the better part of valor. He's had his bell rung too many times tonight to risk any more danger.
Oh, jarring uppercut.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Oh, my goodness.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here. No clue what he hopes to find down there. And he goes into the ring. Reigns turns that around. Unfortunate uppercut. The challenger being outclassed here.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Well, Carrillo has something new to complain about if things stay this way.
He's been complaining about your commentary for years, Saxton.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
What a punch!
Oh, don't come over here!
Cole
attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Where's the honor in that?
To him.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to this point. passion more each time.
Rollins set ringside. Right on the counter. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Oh no, come on, don't use a sledgehammer. Think of the children.
Yeah, he tried. Lifted way up. Oh, atomic
hits him with the counter. Oh my God, that is good. And all that attention. Here he goes for the win. And he breaks the pin. Hooked up. Shin breaker. He gets sent down to the floor. Knight caught by surprise.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Defensive elbow to the gut ends it.
Overhand right lands, and they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. And Owens finding himself on the wrong end of this fight.
We know KO loves to fight, but he might not be able to take much more of this.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Connects the fist to the face. Great talent.
Sent hard to the outside.
Left hammer right to the gut. That left hammer can cause some serious damage. Sent into the corner.
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
What a right. And some attitude behind it. And the impact jars Knight in the late going.
Knight's being taken into the deep waters here.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Endless knee strikes.
Shifts it back onto him. Setting foot in the ring now.
And Sammy dodges that one.
Pulls the trigger. What a knee.
Some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
And we all know it's time.
LA Knight with BFT. We got the
champion.
That should do it right there. And he stops the count.
A robot kick from Sami Zayn.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
Jeopardy here.
I think the
paradigm has shifted.
And at this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ring impact. I haven't seen any match called off, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
That should strike fear in your opponent. Using that stop sign to strike fear in the heart of his opponent.
Here.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Backbreaker.
Area.
Oh my God, steel chair! Oh my! The only face buster
able to prevent Styles' attack.
Back suplex, no! Hoist it up. Championship reign has now begun.
Here is your winner, and now